As you go back to your respective stations, get back to the people. The plans and responsive policies interventions we have adopted, as we discussed and outlined in the resolutions of this conference. The ongoing program-driven grassroots mobilization should remain the cornerstone of our Progressive Mass Party. The party must continue being strong, village by village, while also consolidating support in cities and our towns. Our people played their part during the liberation struggle. Let us therefore solve their needs and keep their development aspirations in mind. In addition, harnessing their comparative advantages to accelerate rural industrialization is of paramount importance. The devolution and decentralization agenda carries with it our enduring revolutionary philosophy, Masimba Ubani. Through this agenda, a marked transformation in the infrastructure landscape across districts is evident for everyone to see. During this new term, and as encouraged by this conference, devolution projects will receive greater support to improve the quality of infrastructure and services for our people, particularly those in the rural areas.